charms, and these are all the beads, and these are the bottle caps. And one thing I'm not surprised by this is this doesn't come with any glitter glue. Look at this. Like, this is glue, clear glue and white glue. No glitter glue. I am really surprised. And then the punch out design. It is really big, so it cannot fit in the camera. And yeah, let's start making. So I'm gonna start up by taking a bottle cap here. And yeah, I took a bottle cap. So it doesn't come with any instructions, but that's not a problem. I'm just gonna look at the box. Design. So these are the punch out designs, and I'm gonna open this. So it opens really easily. And now I'm gonna show it again. So guys, it comes with four sheets, and I'm gonna show you one by one. So the first one which came out were these, and yeah, and the second ones are these, and third ones are these ones. My favorite ones are the fourth ones, which are these ones. And so press it like this, then it's gonna come off. So it came off really easily. And now you have it out. And like this. And you're gonna put it in your bottle. So there is it. And I'm just gonna do this. Take some glue from here. I'm gonna use white glue right now, because white glue is not gonna show. I'm gonna put it over here, and then I'm gonna put that punch out design on the top. Guys, I really wanted the iridescent glitter. I'm really disappointed. Like, look at it. It has pink glitter glue and iridescent one. I really want it. So I do have pink glitter, but I don't have iridescent glitter. Oh my gosh, it's not coming out. I'm just gonna apply a little bit. you're gonna choose another punch of design. So my favorite punch of them out. You have to cut them with scissors so that you get a pair of scissors. So guys, I have my pair of scissors over here, and we are going to be cutting out the punch out design. So yep, let's do this. As I said in the previous clip, that stop over here when you get to the middle of the bracelet. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your charm or bottle cap. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna decorate it now a bit more because it has almost dried. So yeah. Now I'm gonna take out the glitter. So guys, I saw the box, and on the box the butterfly is covered with iridescent glitter glue, and there are some kind of these gems are put on them. So I'm gonna cover the butterfly with some glue. So this is my clear glue, and I'm gonna cover it with this. So guys, now the butterfly is covered with clear glue. Now I'm gonna add some glitter. So guys, there is my glitter. Let's open it. Oh my gosh, I can smell strawberries. I think So guys, I showed the access and I mean shake on the access, and there is some glitter at these sides and the corners because I put some white glue, so it stick over there. So now I'm gonna put some sequins or gemstones. So yeah, this is the fun part. Yeah, let's decorate. Guys, this is a little pack of gemstones. It's really cute. I'm gonna open it. When you pass it like this, you're gonna have the thread over here, and now you're gonna pass it through this hole. So when you pass it through the hole over here, it will come out like this, and now you can just put it on like this. And it was kind of tricky and hard to understand, but you'll have the thread at the back like this. If you have it like this, you did it. Now I'm gonna put these sequins, or I'm gonna put them in the bin so it's still intact. So